Okay, whoa. Let's go back to step one. Like, get it right. Square one. Step A. Whatever the hell. Okay, so this is what happened. We were talking about Barefoot Blue Jean Night, and she starts making up her own words. Anyways, Barefoot Blue Jean Night is about Peter Pan. She says everybody's got to grow up, and I was like, well, no, it's Peter Pan, so obviously, between so we made up our own words, okay? We said, there we go. Whoa, oh, never gonna grow up. Whoa, oh, never gonna slow down.
Whoa, oh, we were shining like fairies in the woods in the middle of a sword fight.
Whoa, oh, we were doing that. Whoa, oh, we were coming alive. Whoa, oh, we were caught up in the...
Remember.
We're kind of in the battle of a barefoot sword. We were caught up in the battle of a barefoot loincloth sword fight. Okay, we gotta get this together. What is the last one? We're caught up in the barefoot blue jean night.
We were caught up in the second star to the right loincloth something.
No.
Something. They're not wearing jeans. They're wearing loincloths because they're BRP.
We were caught up in the middle of a battle of no. But loincloth tonight? I don't know what was battle. There was a battle in there.
It was a battle fight though. We were caught up in the middle of a barefoot loincloth fight.
That can work. We want to sing the whole thing. Okay. Okay, ready? You're not ready? Okay. Okay. Ready? I'm ready.
Let's do this.
Never gonna grow up, whoa-oh, never gonna slow down. You're shining like fairies in the woods in the middle of the world. Whoa-oh, we were doing it right, whoa-oh, we were coming alive.
Whoa-oh,
we were caught up in the middle. In the middle of a battle in a barefoot loincloth night.
Woo! It was a battle fight!
Shit! I was really excited. I thought I'd gotten it right.
You got it wrong.
Chill. I think that's all.
Oh, you want to hear that song? This is a good song. I don't know how I just miraculously stopped laughing. I'm gonna sing for you.
These are my microphone.
I heard from a friend of a friend of a friend that you finally got rid of that girlfriend. You finally got out of that love home, my boy. I heard from a
friend. Well, shit, I don't know the words. I gotta look up lyrics.
She kept on me for a whole.
stand by for technical difficulties.
Someone give me a amen. Can I give a thank God? Hallelujah. He finally saw what he was doing to ya. Mama called it. She was right. Glad to see you saw the light. The whole town nearly hooped and hollered. She drove away. Nobody stopped her. Na, 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 na. I'll say it again. Someone give me an amen.
Now I can sing it for real.
And heard if a train was coming. Had your head so high in the clouds. Oh, I had a really good reason for hiding my feelings. Now I can finally spit it out. Someone give me an amen. Someone give me an amen. Can I get a thank God? Hallelujah. Finally saw what she was doing to ya. Your mama called it, she was right. Glad to see you saw the light. The whole town really hooped and hollered. She drove away, nobody stopped her. Na, 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 na. I'll say it again. Someone give me an amen.
Ooh, this is my favorite part. I'm about to say it with feeling.
Oh, God. Bring out your soul, sister.
I think I love you too.
That was it.
God, hallelujah. Baby, do you believe it, do ya? Your mama called it, she was right. Glad to see you so alive.
I'm alive.
I'm nearly hooping holler. The preacher's son and the farmer's daughter.
I'm not a farmer's daughter, though. This song is automatically not fitting for me.
Bye.
Say goodbye.
You're not. No, just.